it's not a good look to be taken down repeatedly by a lightweight. I hate to say this, man, because even when RDA, his other fights in the welterweight division, he was out-grappled by bigger, stronger wrestlers. So if you got out-grappled by RDA, and he's been out-grappled by these bigger, stronger wrestlers, imagine Bryan versus Sean Brady or somebody, man. He'd get destroyed.